contradicted the 250-foot self-unloading rule, which allows her to load her own cargo at a rate of 6,000 tons per hour without the shoreside equipment. The Michipicoten is currently owned and operated by Lower Lakes Towing of Port Dover, Ontario, Canada. The Michipicoten is named after the Michipicoten River located in northeastern Ontario, Canada. Due to a backup of orders, the Great Lakes Shipyard, she was built on salt water for the Airway Steamship Company. Since she was to be transferred.